The instruction of the people wasn't leave subject to a deal, it was leave. Leave. Leave means leave. It doesn't mean leave with a deal or leave with a bad deal. So, you know, we've got to leave. And the idea of a second referendum will simply extend the uncertainty. And I find it extraordinary that the business community that's been whinging for the last 2 years, supposedly the multinationals, about the uncertainty, now want to extend it so that we could have...
You know what makes me very...